helicopter out of control near you, according to the app.
Got to stop this thing!
I can't! Controls are locked!
Hackers are there, there, and there.
Gotta take out the transmitter. One down. Two more.
You're weak! We all know it!
Ground down, transmitter next.
Someone help me out here!
One last transmitter.
Stand still!
Hey man, you good up there?
Still don't have control. It's not fighting me.
Now for the transmitter. There! Helicopter's free.
You saved my life. I'll return the favor. Go on now.
I'm doing Spider-Man things.
I'm still getting used to that. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work. Sometimes I'd catch him on patrol, or he'd have to shout over sirens.
Do you ever call when he was making a bust?
One time. He was taking in a felon who'd skipped bail. The guy wriggled out of his cuffs and his pants to make a break for it. Your dad had to chase him down 5th. I was on the phone for the whole thing.
No way!
You serious?
Serious. Best part? People took pictures, and it made the Bugle. Your dad was not happy. Made him the butt of a lot of jokes at the station.
But, nice one, Ma.
I did not mean to do that.
Either way, awesome story. So what's up? Did you need something?
No, I just wanted to hear your voice.
Safe. Man, the underground in Roxxon sucks. Hey, Mom. Sorry. Another spider thing. So what's up? Did you need me?
No, I just wanted to hear your voice and make sure you're okay. I'll let you go. Bye, honey.
Love you. Bye.
The Underground's hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
The Underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard. Once I lock onto the Underground signal, I'll be able to find where they're at. Tracking the signal. Got it. I'm locked on. Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move. There they are.
Hell yeah.
Show yourself! You're the strongest!
Now we gotta shut down the transmitter. And done. Maybe the Underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.
Close worksite, kid. Get out of here.
I had to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule. About, you know, how much do you think I should tell her?
Like, should you tell her about every cracked rib and supervillain with a vendetta? That is tough. I never had to face that question with May.
Pretty fast. I'll give you that. Talking about? Oh, right. I worry if I'm too open, she'll stress out. And if I hold back, she'll stress even more.
I don't know. Your mom's pretty good with stress. I mean, she did go toe-to-toe with Roxxon. Talk it out. Find out how much she wants to know and how much you're comfortable sharing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good advice. Every time I think I know everything about superheroing, bam, something new.
Just wait till you gotta figure out health insurance. Let me tell you, premiums get nuts after 3 freak accident detached retinas.
Something to look forward to. All right. Thanks, Pete. Take it easy. Stopped in progress. Good work, me.
Spider-Man! Shoot a web!
I should have taken a damn subway. Friendly neighborhood user just posted about a store being held up.
Something in that store.
Take anything you want.
Looks like a robbery.
Stay back!
Look, man! Just let these people go! This doesn't have to get ugly!
Nowhere to run! Stop it! Can't dodge forever!
Scare the hell out of me.
Convicts are down. How many of these guys are still running around? Watch out for spiders, man.
Make sure she's all right.
I'll look around.
Where'd they go? Everybody, search!
They look so peaceful, knocked out.
The hell? What was that?
Chris, you there? Chris!
Somebody check on her. She's not answering.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Be messing with us, spider!
Move. Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Give up, or you'll regret it!
Miles, hey, do you have a basin wrench?
Maybe in my dad's stuff. I can check.
Yeah, would you? May wouldn't be happy, but I'm gonna replace the lime green guest bathroom sink. 76 was a beautiful year, but it's time to move on.
You need any help? I'm happy to swing out to Queens.
Nah, this is therapeutic. I'm doing full-scale bathroom renovation.
Now that sounds incredibly boring.
Just wait. Once you're an old, grizzled Spider-Man,